early towards the second half as well. Let's see what Stony Brook can do over here on this near field.
Good tackle there, Stephen Smith.
away. Jamaica Francis managed to get that ball, get that turnover. Here's Dan Cole. Key Simons, a youngster on the wing. Still at high school. Holding on. And here's the X-Man. Trying to hurry things up for Loyola. Long pass out wide, some work to do. Oh, it's gone around Jordan. And it's gone around Alex, the sparing tap tackle. He's managed to put it down. He put it down just, it was pretty close. And Loyola are not done yet. Bermuda's finest walking past me, down below, the ladies. Awesome stuff earlier, ladies. Should remind you, I'm a happily married man. Well, I'm married. I don't mean that. All the people that know my wife, I'm a happily married man. Show and go. He's got Janico Francis cruising up next to him in his tennis shoes. Stefan doesn't need him. Stefan's going to be very tired at the end of that. Is it Mikey Dill winding up to Carfield? It is Mikey Dill. Unbelievable. I'm just a guess. Let's hope he's alright. Oh, nice little show and go. He's off to the races, but he's chased hard by a couple of Bermuda's speedsters. Nice little break, but the pop out of the tank wall just wasn't quite there. The support runner. Mikey's on his feet, he's heading to the sideline. For this game, Barfield might be a little bit longer with that stoppage time. Nice little work to the Bermuda. Bermuda's youngsters came up well. Just a slight knock on by Janico, who's the X-Man. Finds his support runner at number 15. Are they only going to finish up? No, there's Jackie Simons with a flying squirrel. A tackle. Eyes over the shoulders and Loyola still have the ball. Good footwork by the X-Man. And he's got... No, he doesn't have enough space. Bermuda turn it over. Oh, Bermuda unable to get the ball out. And pick number 5 from short range finishes the job. There's a little conversation.
I think it's 4 tries to.